Larson from the 15. But Doug Sanders outside of row four, Kevin Wilson on the inside. Heat race winners, Jeff Smith in the double zero, Anthony Sanders. Billy Hitty outside of row two, Johnny Pursley inside. Dennis Franklin from the inside of row number one, Ross Bell from the pole on the outside. And here's the four wide salute, race fans. If you got a hat, put it in your hand. Wave them on. They're waving at you. Rick Schiff, Motor Speedway. courtesy of the status of car 15, takes the turn into the infield. It's McCormick.